So we're going to be doing a McKenzie press up. McKenzie press up is a movement that creates extension in the low spine. So go ahead, Courtney, and push up to your elbows. There you go. Relaxing in this position will create a little more lordotic curve in the lumbar spine. If you're in a flexed position, driving your car, sitting on a computer, your back's aching, you'll want to get into this position to create some relief. You can come down out of it into press ups. Let me go ahead and do some press ups. As she comes up and is in the up position, she's going to relax her glutes and her hamstrings and literally hang her body on her spine. So leave your hands in that position and open your elbows to the side. Come down. There you go. Press up. Good. Just bring your hands in a little bit more. There you go. This will bring, going deeper into the McKenzie will bring the extension lower into the back. Go down.